This problem is related to concept of PMMC instrument, right? But what he is asking, he has given the area of cross section of the coil. Area of cross section of the coil is given as 15 mm by 12 mm. You must convert into meter square, right? 1 mm is equal to 10 to the power of minus 3. So, 15 into 12, 10 to the power of minus 6 meter square, right? Torque is equal to bina, right? B-I-N-A, and control torque is equal to Kc into theta, because spring control technique is used, right? At steady state, both deflecting and controlling torques are equal in magnitude, but opposite in direction. If I am equating BINA is equal to Kc into theta, right, I need number of turns. Here B is called flux density, I is called current flowing through copper coil, N is called number of turns, and A area of cross section of the coil. Coil is in rectangular shape. Okay, theta is the deflection, usually in radians. So, N is equal to Kc into theta upon BIA, right. Usually, B magnetic flux density is expressed in Tesla, but 1 Tesla is equal to 1 Weber per meter square. 1 Tesla is equal to 1 Weber per meter square. So, right, so Kc is given, spring constant. Spring constant is 0.14. into 10 to the power of minus 6 Newton meter per radian, deflection theta pi by 2 radians, right. B value 1.8 into 10 to the power of minus 3 Weber per meter square, here current 10 milliamperes, area of cross section of the coil 15 into 12, 10 to the power of minus 6 meter square. Meter square, meter square cancel, here radian, radian also cancel. If you have done the calculation, 67.90 number of turns of the coil.